I want to comment on the appointment of former West Indies T20 captain Darren Sammy as the new coach of the West Indies white ball teams. And look, disclaimer, it doesn't make much difference who coach or don't coach the West Indies teams. But just for this argument's sake, let us say it matters. Darren Sammy is not that guy. Now, first of all, Sammy is inexperienced. He's had two franchise coaching jobs in the CPL and in the Pakistan Super T20 League, where he seemed to be more of a cheerleader than a coach. From his days as a captain, he never seemed very tactical. He was more of a motivator and a vibes man who clap and applause the players. Yes, yes. Sammy was the leader of the boundary hitting aggregation that won the West Indies two World T20 titles. The consensus now is that those strictly boundary hitting days are over. And yet, Sammy is the coach to lead that revolution against his successful ideology. Me no think so, but them say nothing beat a trial but a failure. Plus, whoever said no really matter. It don't matter, it don't make no difference whether it's Sammy or Yummy or Bammy or the coach.